Guys, in this video I am going to tell you how to use the JUFO app. First you have to install it and then you have to go to wifi. But before you have to switch on your drone, you have to just switch it on. It's just that, and then you have to go back, and there will be a name like this YDUFO, and connect to it. Then open the JUFO app and start. Wait for a little time, and here I am. You're good. Thank you, like and subscribe.